You guys have been asked for a wash and go video for quite some time. Unfortunately, I do them in the shower, so I'm not able to because I like to keep my hair soaking wet and the steam, it just helps me. So, what you're seeing now is my wash and go with the product freshly in. And what I used was the Alikay Naturals curling custard, the cream curling custard, cream jelly. I like the way it goes on. It's very, jellied, because I mean it makes sense. I'll put in a picture of the product here. At any rate, what I do with my wash and goes, first off, if I'm doing a wash and go, I do not detangle with the comb or brush at all. I only use my fingers to detangle when my conditioner is in. And then what I do is I put on my leave-in conditioner. Now I use the Alikay Naturals leave-in conditioner, the lemongrass leave-in conditioner. The only thing I didn't like about it was the pump bottle, so I opened it and poured it in my hand. I like sort of like a squeeze because my finger is weak. Look at it. You see the way it shakes? You see that? It's weak. Anyway, so I put the leave-in conditioner in, and what I do is after I have finger detangled my hair with the conditioner in, when I'm rinsing it, I don't run my fingers through it again because I don't want to disturb the natural clumping of my curls. Otherwise, that will leave me with a much frizzier wash and go. Not to say that my wash and goes don't get frizzy at all, but it does lessen it. So what I do is once I add the product, I take me a scoop, rub it in my hands, and then I just do the smoothing technique, which is just smashing the product between my hands onto my hair until I hear the you know that noise? Can you hear that? Yeah. So when I hear that squishy sound of the product, I know it's gotten from one side to the other. Then I take some, put it on the top, and that's it. So I will come back once this is dry and see what we got.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
So after I've gotten all my product in, what I do is I throw my head over and I kind of just twist it like this, kind of like how those big things do at the car wash, just to shake it up some. Because of the way I put it on, just smoothing it, it would end up flat. So I shake it, I throw my head over in the direction I'm gonna end up wanting it. And then if I feel I need a little more product up under here, then I smooth that in. Again, not running my fingers through my hair, but this is how I would add product. Here's some, even though there's some already on this section. This. You hear that? I don't know if you can hear that on the camera, but that kind of like jelly, like how jelly sounds if you stirred it up in a jar. Yeah. So taking some more, take about that much each section, and then so this is what I'm doing in the shower. Okay. Now my hair is kinkier in these areas, so I always add more product because I need more control. More product equals more control of your curls. In my opinion, I got to say that disclaimer after everything because somebody beat it, said something funky in the comments. Sorry. Anyway, so done, and now I'm gonna let it dry. So what I drape across my shoulders is either you have a microfiber towel or a t-shirt. Don't use a towel because then your ends will end up frizzier than normal. And now I'm just gonna enjoy the rest of my day and allow it to dry. And so we will see what happens when it's dry. All right, see you in a bit.
It's in the back.